Voter turnout for primary elections typically low compared to the general election, but with two proposed constitutional amendments on the ballot today, could we see an uptick?
As of March 1st, Wisconsin has 3.4 million registered voters. Of that, the number is still trickling in as people cast their spring election ballots tonight. Emily Meyer joins us now live in Green Bay with more of tonight's Your Voice, Your Vote coverage. Emily.
Bill and Cammie, no surprise here. Turnout expected to be much lower than a presidential election. But out of those registered voters, as of Wednesday, more than 165,000 votes have been cast before today through absentee ballots. It breaks down to about 73% by mail and 27% in person. But today, Wisconsin voters will decide on amendments for how elections in the state are run and paid for. That's in those two questions at the bottom or the back of your ballot. You may also have other contested races to choose from, depending on where you're registered to vote. We caught up with the clerk in Green Bay today. She says it's been steady but light. We also checked in with folks in Appleton. They say weather can sometimes deter voters. This year, they say they also saw lower absentee numbers.
Yeah, even our absentee mailed ballots and in-person absentee ballots have been a little bit lower than last year, definitely lower than 2020, because most people voted by absentee ballot in 2020. So yeah, even the absentee voting has been a little bit lower than typical.
And just a reminder, you have until 8 o'clock tonight to cast your ballot. If you are in line, if you find yourself in a line at that time, you will be able to vote. Cammie.
Well, thank you, Emily. Yep, that's what she said. 8 p.m. tonight, those polls close. You can visit myvote.wi.gov for more voting information. If you haven't voted yet, you still have a couple of hours. We will cover the latest results on the state's presidential nominees, the race for Menasha Mayor, and that state constitutional amendment, both of them, tonight on Action 2 News at 10. As those ballots are counted, those results for local races will scroll on our screen throughout the evening, wbay.com as well, /elections for real-time updates.